When I loaded my game file, it said that I was 20% done, so I'm guessing there's 5 worlds in total. Anyway, world 2, let's do this. Alright, conveyor belts. Oh, loading screen is different. Do I have to bring something back to the beginning here? Okay. I wasn't expecting magnetism. Ooh, camera. Set R and B. Oh, really? High jump, that's nice. Could have told me that in World 1. Crystal there. Conveyor belt doesn't go as fast as I expected. Oh, nice. I'm stuck. Crystal level 2. Camera again. How close do I have to be? Whoa, whoa! Crap. Do I have to touch him? There we go. Doesn't last a lot as long as it should. Ah. Always press Y. Oh, come on! Seriously? Okay, this totally doesn't last as long as it should. I'm supposed to press X, I press Y, and then I'm supposed to press Y, I press X. Oh, come on! Well, oh, there you go. Oh, no. No, it seriously doesn't last as long as it should. This is a pain in the ass. Oh, come on! Whoa, where's that going? I didn't even see what happened there. Okay, so we're back where we were. Tried things differently this time. I brought the first ball over here. It's kind of like, I don't really get how what design philosophy they had. Because they teach you to put the balls in the slots in the first world, but in here, it's like you're not supposed to. Well, you're supposed to, but just until the platforms move in the right way. It's kind of weird. I don't know, this whole puzzle seems a bit too convoluted for its own good. This power seriously does not last long enough. Oh, come on, it frickin'. If you grab the power again, it stops magnetizing the ball. It's like. I didn't really think this all the way through. Oh, come on. And I'm stuck in the wall. Which one's the right one, though? I'm gonna try this one first. Okay, but what does the other one do? Wait, is there another one? No, there isn't. Thought there were two wall slots here. Okay. Guess this is what we had to do. Should have just double jumped. I hate this crystal because you can't jump high enough for the other platform. Oh, maybe I don't have to. There you go. Hey, the ball's waiting for me there. Camera, thank you for letting me see where I'm going. So this is literally what we had to do. I mean, geez, how do you expect kids to figure this thing out? Like, this puts even most Zelda puzzles to shame. I mean, wow! Eight frickin' minutes. And I bet the part time was like a total joke, like a minute and a half or something. Two minutes, 30 seconds. Yeah, I'm not doing the time trials in this game, that's for sure. No, what fresh hell does this do? No balls inside, so that's a good sign. Electrified floors, though. I guess that's the same thing as the spikes. Okay, nothing here. What? Actually, the conveyor belts aren't that bad in this game. They don't seem to make things go really fast. I'd rather just respawn it and block its way. Why did it go so far the first time and now it didn't? Well, at least there doesn't seem to be any magnetism bit crap this time. Oh god. I take it back. Oh jeez. Okay, the trick is to jump right as you land on it. Oh, you... I'm gonna try ramming its shield, see what it does. Oh, it just stops it for a second. Great. Yeah. didn't even see the second one there. Haven't seen any other crystals so far. Why can't I move? What are these things? Guess if you touch that, it hurts you. What happens if you jump on him? Hurts you, of course. You can't fight in this game. Jeez, where are crystals? I haven't found any other ones. Am I just plowing through too fast or something? Oh god. Oh, come on! The freaking perspective is bad. Oh, and I have to start all the way here again. Yeah, I missed one. I don't know where it is though. I have to make another pass. Wow, that was like really, really tough. I'm not sure if I'll be able to do a no damage run. This is like, wow. I'm gonna try it anyway. I'm missing a crystal. Wow, I can't believe I pulled that off first retry, man! Woo! Still haven't found the second crystal, though. I think I might have an idea where it is. It's gonna be a pain in the butt to get to it anyway. Oh boy. Alright, let's do this. Retry. Oh, it's right there. Jeez. That was a lot less complicated than I expected. I thought it was all the way on where the second ball spawns. Like right there on top of that platform. Okay, so next time, level 13, or world 2, level 3. I gotta say, this game is getting extremely difficult. I really wasn't expecting it to be this challenging. Especially the first level of World 2 where you had to manage the balls and everything. Like they give you slots to put them in to move the platforms, but then they really don't like give any hints about you having to get them out of there to bring them with you all the way to the end. I don't know, man. Anyway. I'll see you next time. I'm gonna try to beat this game though. Try to get to the end. Bye.